begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
You're covered.
The enemy is within my sights.
Calling day three.
Boom! The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Stay off that for the moment.
Just a matter of time.
You're going to be okay.
Get ready for a shot from the left!
You do not trust my alchemy, do you?
All due respect, witchcraft and magic potions are no match for a good six-shooter.
Dark presence coalesced in the midst. The Reaper comes for your souls. The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds. The Alchemist slew the Reaper, feeling a moment of sadness for the man she had once known.
The better of us.
I will get nano boost at minute.
I'm feeling unstoppable. The enemy is within my sights.
Over the bridge.
Do not be too overconfident. The enemy numbers are great.
Get ready for a shot over the bridge.
As Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. as the archer finally brought the creature to its knees. As the metal raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. To the hero's dismay, the lethal was not so easily defeated.
This goes like a photo.
The castle's wall was still held, but they had been weakened. The gunslinger's luck had run out.
Our enemies approach.
It's Hanon.
Fire in the hole!
To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated.
We got ourselves a regular Ripperbot crate. No move.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Your torment is
ended. I'm
feeling unstoppable.
We have stayed off death.
And for the exhausted and wounded hero, the battle was not yet over.
My servants never die.
It's hand. Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready to release him.
One big effort.
Talk to your visor and be
dead. Now!
You made the right decision.